So you've got your event up and running. Perhaps you've already launched it on Facebook or posted it to social media. But to really improve your reach, boost your event brand, and optimize ticket purchases, building a website is the best way. Luckily for you, creating an event listing on Eventbrite can double as your website and only takes a matter of minutes. So let's get into it. When you set up an event on Eventbrite, you automatically create an event landing page that can be used as your website homepage. Start by clicking Create an Event at the top of the Eventbrite homepage. With AI assistance, we can automatically add an event type, category, subcategory, and tags, as well as the summary and description. These can all be edited, of course, as you please. Eventbrite will do the heavy lifting to create your presence online, though you will need to provide your own content, since you know your event best. To complete your free event registration website, you'll need event info. Provide all the concrete details about what the event entails and when and where it'll take place. Marketing assets. Have your logo, images, and other related visuals ready for display on your page. And if you need help with designing your assets, you can use our integrated Design with Canva tool. It's as simple as that. Hit publish and then watch your event website come to life. To really boost your website's credentials, here are some tips from our experts. When people land on your homepage, they should be able to imagine themselves at your event. Placing a carousel of compelling imagery and video at the top of the page gives visual cues about your event's vibe and experience. Google also prioritizes sites with videos, meaning your website could perform better with the right clips. Creating an event agenda like this one can be extremely valuable in providing your attendees with a structured overview of the event. In addition to being a valuable resource, adding in some FAQs can also help increase visibility on Google. Lastly, did you know that nearly 70% of customers refer to social proof before making purchases? So, it can always be helpful to add in quotes or testimonials from others who've loved your event. Now you've got the basics covered, you can get your event website started on Eventbrite today. Eventbrite,